start up front. We have the F7 of Patrick Flanagan on the outside. The 7 of Jensen has opted to go to the back. The 11 B of Burbridge on the pole. Lights on, ready to fire for 20 laps. Thank you. worked it, worked. You were working low, then you went high, and you went low. Obviously, you got to run where they ain't, man. But talk about that decision of, all right, I got to go back to that high side.
Yeah, the bottom was good. I mean, there was a little bit of moisture down there. I thought that we could get a build off, maybe somebody else would be able to help us. Maybe I'll get some momentum.
Somewhere else. Who do you need to thank here tonight?
Oh, my crew, my family, and everybody lets me do this all the time.
Ladies and gentlemen, let him catch his breath. One more time, give it up for Troy Cortez. Well, that'll wrap up things for tonight as far as the racing action. Doing the late model, you have to come out and run a few hot laps here.